I'm Christopher.
And I'm Malik. And let's get straight into the announcements. Students, we're bringing Tiger Wishes Week back to PHS this year. This is where you tell us something that you've been wishing for and we try our best to grant it. Think of this as a little gift from ASB to you. All you have to do is fill out the form. Some examples are snacks, drinks, school supplies, etc. All wishes are welcome and will be granted monthly. Scan any of the QR codes found around campus or on TNN to fill out the Google form. Happy wishing.
Touch it all artists, not those just enrolled in art classes. There will be open studio time after school on Thursdays in room 607, Mr. T's room. If you want to work on your own personal artwork, use the time to work on assignments or get any extra help or practice drawing or painting, then please stop by. The studio will be open till 4:30, so you can come and go as you need to. Open art studio for all students, Thursdays after school in room 607, Mr. T's new room.
SLED will be hosting a student section for the varsity girls volleyball game. The theme is pink out, so come support your volleyball seniors by wearing all pink and cheering them on. The volleyball game is on October 17th. The varsity game starts at 6, so come around at 5:45 to get posters and learn chants. What's up, Tigers? I'm here with
Ms. Sharp.
And we're here for our weekly teacher interview. What is your favorite movie?
Ooh, of all time? That's hard. I like Natural Born Killers, Scarface, and if we're going PG, my favorite Disney movie is Cinderella.
What is your favorite music artist?
My favorite music artist or artists of all time, if we're going band, I'm going The Beatles. If we're going solo artist, I'm going with Beyonce.
And last question, what is your favorite high school memory?
My favorite high school memory, oof, this is hard, would have to just be kind of like, it's not one memory, but it's just me and my friends after school every day would go to like a Deirdre's, which is kind of like a Starbucks coffee after school, hang out, talk, relax, unwind, maybe do homework, but it was just like that group of people in that place every day was super fun in high school. I have a lot of good memories there.
Thank you for allowing us to interview you and...
What up, my lovely females? This is your boy Costa, your host for the evening. Behind me is Thomas Cubb's house. Today is Thomas Cubb's birthday, and this is Project X. Yo.
In a new apartment, coupe tour from the store's departments. You more like love to start shit. I'm more of the trips to Florida, order the orders, views of the water, straight from a page of your favorite author. And the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy, I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wacky, till I get flashed by the paparazzi.
Call, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far.